two more. I feel this is a good follow-up to that.
Two more.
Do you ever smoke pot? Everyone, put away your phones. Let the man answer.
Yes, of course. When I graduated from high school, that was 1979, that was the year that illicit drug use peaked in North America. So, yeah, I've been smoking pot since I was like 12. So, I'm like, you know, when I actually inhale. Having said that, I should also say, you know, like, that. For me, pot isn't a particularly dangerous drug. For me, alcohol is a dangerous drug. But I had friends that were pretty much destroyed by pot. And so, despite the fact that I smoke it, and also despite the fact that I think it should be legal, and also that it has certain advantages, I do also understand that it's not something that is without its risks. Now, and I have one friend in particular who I write about a fair bit in 12 Rules for Life, for whom smoking pot was probably the gateway to suicide. I mean, that was the whole story, but so, you know, I'm saying that I smoke pot, and I'm not saying, well, you know, that means that in some sense it's a free and easy and careless thing to do. It's everything has its risks. Psychedelics also have their risks, but they also have their advantages. And maybe it would be good if we were mature enough to, you know, take the advantages and carefully deal with the disadvantages.
So I'll throw in. Marketing back to one of the rules, which is do not lie. We pause for a moment there, because I think you have a lot of pressure on you that you don't want people, you don't want to just tell people to smoke pot or tell people to do this or that or the other thing.
You don't have to tell these people.
All right, forget that one then. All right, so